So this is the electrocuted sloth that still has no name. We need to name him. But you can see that he's moving his arm quite a bit today. This is, he just started doing that in the last 2 days. His appetite is much better. And of course now he's licking his other hand with the wounds on it. But he's moving around and being a lot more active today.